Meanwhile, in Buncombe County, Asheville detectives looking for a man who officials consider armed and dangerous. Police identify him as 24-year-old Cameron Cooper. He has 10 open warrants against him, including assault and first-degree kidnapping. He's about 5'10". Police say to not approach him. Instead, he should get in touch with police as soon as possible.